welcome everybody here tonight. Thank you so much for coming. My name is Nancy Ranella, and I am the head of school and acting elementary principal. I want to introduce Betsy Robertson. She is our music director for our elementary, and she's done a fantastic job getting your kiddos ready for this performance. I want to say thank you also to our second through fourth graders for the work that you've put in preparing for tonight as well. Let me pray for us, and then we'll get started. Heavenly Father, Lord, I thank you for this gathering. I thank you for the great privilege of knowing the story of how Jesus came to earth as a baby, and that we get to celebrate you, Lord. Please bless our time tonight. Please help things to go smoothly, Lord, and please help us to know your love. In Jesus' name, amen.
Bye. Isaiah 9:6, for unto us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders, and he will be called the Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace.
Thank you. joy, led forth in peace. The mountains and hills were burst with the song before you, and all the trees in the field will clap their hands.
And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host praising God and saying,
God in the highest and on earth peace, God, goodwill toward men.
Thank you. 16:13. May the God of hope fill you with all joy and peace as you trust in him,
so that you may overflow with hope by the power of the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.